words into motion. You can't stay stagnant with the future that's approaching. So where do you stand and see the break or be broken? Forget dry land, I'd rather stand in the ocean and let the waves of devotion roll over me. Irony, I had to suffocate before I could breathe. Now I'm in a headspace I've never been before. Ever since my feet hit the shore, I tell you boy, it feels good, so give me some more. I say, it feels good. Well, it's a bit passionate for your radio, but that's alright though, it's good for your soul. And it feels good to be out of control. I said it feels good to be out of control. Well, it's a bit passionate for your radio, but that's alright though, it's good for your soul. And it feels good to be out of control. I said it feels good to be out of control. Something adrenaline rushing, and I'm touching the heart of God and adjusting rather nicely to the feeling that's inside of me, alive in me, continually guiding me and surprising me. It's beyond my reach, but it's in my grasp. I walk steadfast along a narrow path, avoiding snares and traps and all else that seems to keep me from who I need to be right now. I'm thinking clearly and I'm in a headspace I've never been before. Ever since my feet hit the shore, I tell you how, it feels good, so give me some more. I say, it feels good. Well, it's a bit passionate for your radio, but that's alright though, it's good for your soul.